Sir, teachers and my dear friends, we all are very glad and gathered to celebrate Children's Day. At this auspicious occasion, I would like to speak on Children's Day. Children become the happiness of society and home as well as the future of the country. We cannot ignore their environment or contribution in the life of parents, teachers and other related people all through the life. Children are liked by everyone. Without children, our life becomes boring and upset. They are blessed by God and conquer our hearts with their beautiful eyes, innocent activities and smiles. Children's Day is celebrated every year to pay tribute to all children all over the world. Thank you.